and just remind my former and forevers, it will be, you know, it's two birds with a stone. So it, to deliver all of that, that I'm praying I will have the stamina for. Ang dami, laki ng production to sa akin. It's nerve-wracking. Never been more nervous in my life.
Yeah. I-share sa social media, pinapalo ko namin, hindi mo yung tinatago kung gano'ng kakasaya ngayon kay Casey.
Yeah.
Na inspired.
Very happy. Uh-oh. Ever since naman, ang problema kasi, nilalove ko yung mga naging boyfriend niya. Mm-hmm. So pag nag-split, ako yung nasasaktan. Kung di mo naman din mahal, di ka masasaktan eh. Pwede yung anak ko ha, yung mga... Tapos after a while, tumigil na ako. Parang wag na. Buhay na niya yun. Malaki na siya. Mm-hmm. But when she and Pierre first stopped seeing each other, I cried. Because my mother and I really fell in love with the boy. Kiko was so impressed by him. We traveled with him to Japan and Thailand. He's so sweet to my younger children. Is so open to our culture. Has always been a gentleman. A true gentleman. Hindi yung put on lang. Very soft-spoken, very intelligent, very... Basta nirirespeto, inaalagaan, at sobrang mahal ang anak ko. At importante, mahal ng anak ko. I will support. Basta this one has my full approval.
Okay.
Siya yung the one? Oo. I hope. For me, ah, ewan ko siya. Ewan ko si Case. Kung saan liligaya anak ko, dun ako. But for now, he's there. I'm glad he's back. I'm excited to see him again. We became close kasi. So, that's why it hurt me. I cried talaga when it was Pierre.
So, paano siya nag-reconnect?
Naku, siya natanungin mo. Mahirap sa... Nakakakilig. Pero, masagot yan. Alam mo, malaki na siya. Magkwento nga siya.
And also, si Case na love na love yung center people, love na love yung family. Kita mo rin siya na ganyan.
Parang hindi nga yung pinaka-love sa amin ako. Hindi, mahal niya naman lahat. Papalambing lang. Hindi, feeling ko, she is appreciative of her dad. Although, syempre, Diyos ko, nagka-clash naman yan lagi. Parang kami rin, alam mo, I raised a strong girl. My mom raised a strong girl. So, wag na ako magreklamo pag matigas ang ulo or pag di kami nagkakasundo. Kasi, ang nakakatawa kasi, I'm a Christian, I do not believe in horoscopes. Ang natutuwa lang ako, yung pag may tumatama sa personality. So, kung dun ibabase ako, Capricorn siya, Aries. So, pogi. Kami ng mami ko, parehong Capricorn. So, pog din kami. So, and si Casey is a very, she's a very independent-minded girl. I wanted her to be. Because I had to work when she was small and my marriage broke up. I had to be both dad and mom. And then I had to teach her not to look for me too much because I was working all the time. It broke my heart na hindi ko siya masanay nakatabi ko. Kaya sila Frankie, from Frankie onwards, hanggang ngayon katabi ko. Up to Miguel, Miguel, Frankie. So, she got the best of my youth, but she was shortchanged also in the time department. Pero nandiyan naman mami ko, daddy ko, extended family ko, Mama Helen ko, best friend ko, si Anna, they were all there to support me and raise her along with me. So, and then when she went to school in France, then she really learned how to become too independent. Which, you know, it's good survival skills. She will be so fine even if I'm gone. She knows how to be responsible for herself. I'm proud of that. I just miss the, you know, because Frank is already turning 18, but she's still like my baby. So sometimes I wish Casey grew up too fast because of the circumstances also. When the marriage broke up, parang I saw my 2.5-year-old all of a sudden just build this wall around her. I saw it. I literally saw it. And so did her principal. So she was in kinder pa, so... Yeah, I was telling Vice na hindi ko na iniiyak yung marriage or ano. Iniiyak ko. parang she was born into a situation that she never expected and definitely did not ask for. And then she had to cope with it. Parang yung akin kasi, there was a time dinasal ko, God knows this, na any pain na nakalaan for Casey, kung pwede po Lord sa akin yun na ibigay. Kasi I know how to cope with pain. I don't know her coping mechanisms or if she can. Pero of course, God has to teach each of us, His children, our own lesson. So, dumaan din sa pain yung anak ko. Hindi pwedeng wala eh. Pero kung pwede lang ang kinin.
Pero nang wala na yung pain. Somehow.
As long as she ends up happy, everything will have been worth it. Ganun naman yan eh. Even me, when I went through my own, you know, I was younger than her pa. So, afterwards, you get your reward naman. This September na, we're just waiting for Goma to come home and fix his schedule kasi of course he's mayor of Ormoc. So, there was a time, sila direct nung story ko, pinag-uusapan din yung possibility na mag-shoot sa Ormoc on some days na pwede. But I'm not sure what's going on with that na, kung nakapunta na siya, si direct. Kung nakapag-ocular, I don't know kung may plano pang ganon. Because he's only going to be able to shoot 3 days in a week, weekends, I think. So maganda naman kasi it's a family drama.
Si Catherine po, nag-banding na ba kayo?
Oo, nag-start na kami. She was shooting pa in Amsterdam. When I found out she was gonna be in the movie, nung tinanong nila ako, okay ba si Catherine sa'yo? Oo naman! So I made an effort to send her a private message on Instagram through Denise, her makeup artist. I said, Catherine, I just want you to know I'm very excited to work with you. That when they told me it was you, no pauses, nothing, no second thoughts. Okay, right? I was happy. And wala akong narinig about her kundi magaganda. Napakabait daw na ba? Nakita naman. So parang mamahalin ko rin to.
Kayo po ni Goma, may kailangan pa bang catching up na nagganap?
Sa shooting na lang. Bahala. Total professional naman kaming dalawa. Kasi 15 years na since last ko siya nakasama. Parang natatakot ako si Mayor na siya. Mayor na siya. Yeah, pero, laking mayor ako. Ngayon, leading man ko yung mayor, di na tatay. Naninibago. Parang I don't know. Siyempre, I'm sure some things about both of us will stay the same. But I'm sure dami na rin nagbago kasi tumanda na kami, nag-mature na kami. Dami na rin nagaganap sa mga kanya-kanya naming buhay. Malaki na yung mga anak namin.
Mag-gabay po sila pareho.
Yes! Oo, September, di ba? So, may September din ako magpo-14 naman. Si Miel ko. Na siyang, for the record, the tallest lady in our household now. Taller than me, taller than Case, taller than Frankie.
Pahilawa. Paano ko nag-start yung pagiging family?